their first circle, they meet their partner at the center X, then they go around a second time. This time they will make the circle a little smaller. Again, they meet their partner at the center, and they go around for a third time, making the circles even smaller. Now we're going to do another set of individual circles, but this time we're going to do them from coming towards each other down the middle, from opposite directions, making the circles on each end of the range. The first rider turns and starts making small circles. Then as you see the next three bikes circling the first bike going in the opposite direction. That's not enough. The remaining four bikes will now circle these bikes again going in the opposite direction. Watching them get out of it can be just as much fun as them getting into it.
Yes, it did. And now it's starting to rain.
Yep.